is actually trusting in the wisdom of the Sunnah of the Messenger, is actually trusting Allah. مَنْ يُطِعِ الرَّسُولَ فَقَدْ أَطَاعَ اللَّهِ. Allah said it explicitly. Whoever has obeyed the Messenger, all they've done is obey Allah. وَمَا يَنْتِقُ عَنِ الْهَوَى. He doesn't make stuff up. All the wisdom and all the practices and all the advice that he's giving you, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, is coming from who? It's coming from Allah. It's bringing the Qur'an to life by Allah's guidance.